Hi everyone, this is EJ. If you're new to my channel, please click the subscribe button so you can be notified and updated of my new video every week. So for today's video guys, I will be giving you my thoughts about this Pinkies Collection blush and the Pinkies Collection lipsticks. So galing ako kanina sa SM Department Store ng SM Olongga po sa beauty section and sabi nung sales lady sa Pinkies Collection section, ito raw yung bagong shade ng blusher nila and ng lipstick. So, for the blusher, I have the shade Salmon. So, this is the packaging. Very simple. So, this one I got for only 199 pesos. And for the lipstick, I have the shade It Girl. Ito rin yung bagong shade daw nila as per the sales lady na nakausap ko doon. So, yep, this is the packaging. Very cute, very girly, dahil pink na pink siya. And I got this one for only 224 pesos. So, to give you my honest thoughts and first impression for these products, I will be swatching them on my hand and then ilalagay ko din sa face ko. Right now, I'm not wearing any lipstick or any blush. I just put on foundation and nagkilay ako and then my mascara. Hindi na ako nag-bronzer para at least makita natin yung talagang shade ng blush on sa cheeks ko. So, first off, let's start with the blush. So, the packaging is very simple and I think this is very clean kasi simple black packaging lang siya. It reminds me of the MAC blushes. And ayan. So, sa harap, makikita niyo yung kanyang logo and it says Pinkies. And then sa likod, ayan, yung mga ingredients ng product. Did I choose Pinkies Collection? Kasi nag-check ako sa Watson's area ng mga new products from other brands and then napansin ko yung Pinkies Collection. Sabi ko parang walang masyadong pumupunta dun sa area nila. Although nakikita ko yung mga shades ng blush and then yung mga lipsticks nila. Okay naman. So, sabi ko, why not? Why not try natin? And then, yun nga, bumili ako nitong blush and lipstick. By the way, if you open the packaging or if you open the product in it, makikita nyo yung product here. And then, pag binuksan mo pa to, meron siyang maliit na mirror sa loob, which I don't think I can use it. Kasi sobrang liit niya, hindi ko makikita yung buong mukha ko. And then, this tiny brush right here, which I'm not gonna use then kasi it's too tiny for my cheeks. Guys, iswatch na natin yung blush. So, this is the shade Salmon. So, iswatch natin siya sa fingers. Very smooth and fine yung kapit niya sa finger ko. So, let me give you a swatch on my hand.
Thank you, sleeping.
So, this is the swatch, guys. So, this is the shade Salmon. So, this is the swatch, guys, at the back of my hand. As you can see, the shade is very pinkish, na may pagka-peach, and perfect siya for everyday. Or sa mga girls like me na nag-office, perfect siya for everyday use. So, right now, let's try it. Let's try the shade on my cheeks. So, I'll be using a brush. Nakuha ko lang tong brush na to, by the way, sa workshop dito sa Olongga po. Okay, here we go. So, I'm gonna be applying it on the apples of my cheeks lang for gusto ko lang kasi yung fresh look lang for everyday. Guys, the shade is so pigmented. If you can tell. If you can tell, ayan. So, let's put on the other side. On the other side of my cheeks. Or face.
So, what's this?
By the way, this is my daughter, so nakikivlog din siya. Ayan, guys, I'm not sure kung nakikita niyo siya sa camera ko, but I think this is perfect for everyday, and nagustuhan ko siya because it looks natural on the cheeks, so pwede siya for everyday. For girls on a budget, sa mga students, pwede rin siya. So, I hope long-lasting din siya. But, let's see. Konti lang yung nilagay ko, guys, sa cheeks ko. Konting swatch lang ng brush dun sa blush on. Pero, as you can see, pigmented siya and maganda because it's very natural looking. Perfect for a day. So, right now, let's move on to the lipstick. So, the sales lady said na ito yung bagong shade ng Pinkies Collection. This is the shade It Girl. So as you can see, guys, this is the packaging. Very bulky siya, and I'm not really a fan of this type of packaging na box. Parang box type. Kasi masyado siyang makakain ng space sa vanity kit ko. Sa dinadala ko sa office. Kasi maliit lang yung kit na dinadala ko sa office. Yung talagang pang-retouch ko lang. So, sa likod, nakalagay din yung mga ingredients niya. There. And, cute lang yung color. Kasi, very girly, very cute. So, let's open. Okay, so, the shade is parang yung blush on din na may pagka-peach. Pinkish peach. So, I'm gonna swatch at the back of my hand. Okay, guys. Hindi pala siya matte. So, this is the swatch on my hand. If you can see, this is like a satin finish. So, ayan. May pagka pink. Pink and peach siya. Medyo bright. Okay. Wala siyang scent. Hindi ako actually masyadong fan ng mga satin lipstick kasi madali siyang mabura. I mean, natatransfer siya kapag inom ako ng coffee. Malalagyan kagad yung, ano, yung baso ko or yung cup. So, okay. Let's check on my lips. I'm not wearing anything kahit lip balm para at least hindi ma-alter yung shade ng lipstick na to. Madali siyang i-apply. Ito yung shade na feeling kong pang teenager. So guys, ito yung shade na It Girl. So yung finish niya, hindi siya matte. Satin siya, and I believe ito yung kind of lipstick na nagka-transfer. So, diba? Hindi siya case-proof kasi, ayan, nag-transfer agad siya sa hands ko. But I think this is non-drying kasi yung mga satin lipsticks usually non-drying. Overall, guys, nagustuhan ko naman yung blush and lipstick nila. So, on a scale of 10 sa blush, siguro sasabihin ko 8 because marami pang dapat i-improve sa mga bagay-bagay. Or, well, this is a good blush for everyday use and perfect siya for those who are on a budget kasi mga i-start pa lang mag-makeup like me. And for the lipstick, on a scale of 10, I'm gonna give this a 5. Kasi, well, I like the shade. This is an everyday shade. But the packaging, medyo bulky siya. Pero siguro yun yung talagang signature ng Pinkies Collection na pag nakita mo, ay, Pinkies Collection yan. Lalo na yung mga satin lipstick. Hindi ako masyado fan nun. I like matte lipsticks. So, there you go. That's my first impression. So, I'm gonna test pa kung long lasting sila or kung medyo may ibang effect siya after a few hours. So that's it guys. So that's my first impression for the Pinkies Collection blusher and for the Pinkies Collection lipstick. So these are the new shades of their blush and lipstick collections. And I hope you like this video. If you have questions, comments, or suggestions, or if you just want to share your thoughts, please comment down below. And I hope you like it. And I'll see you guys on my next video. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.